trading cards, and we're back again here to bring you another video. And for the third video in a row, we have some more Bundesliga match tag products. Today, we're going to open 20 packs, I think. It depends on how quickly I open them. But yes, I got a full box off eBay. I've opened 16 off camera. There's 36 in a box. And I've got 20 here. So I don't know, it might be a 2 10 pack opening or just a full 20 here. We're going to, you'll know by the description, obviously. So I don't know how I'm making a big deal in the title. But yeah, let's get in to these packs. We have 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 there. And the odds are, star players 1 in 2 packs, so you're not even guaranteed one in a £1 pack. Club cartons, club cards 1 in 2. Match winners, match and man of the matches 1 in 2.6. And 100 clubs 1 in 8.5. Off camera, I pulled Sommer 100 club and Jadon Sancho. The only one I need now is not that one, so that's not a good start. It's not Kimmich 100 club. It's a good start for the video. First pack 100 club. But yeah, we need a Poulsen from Leipzig. So I think we're still guaranteed one in the box. I don't know, we'll find out soon. We have the Schalke logo. Oh, and then we have the Bundesliga second division team, all teams card. I don't know how to explain it, it's every team. So yeah, this collection also has the second league of German, the German Serien. So we finish with Pledel and begin with. I can't even read his name, they're really hard to read on the blue cards. Hermann of Mönchengladbach. The Bundesliga 2 trophy card. And then we carry on with, if I can't say his name, I'm not going to attempt it. Can't say his either. And Campbell of Leipzig. Didn't he used to be somewhere else in Germany? Was it Leverkusen? I don't know. So, next pack. Ooh, so they're quite hard, fidgety, these packs, to get all your cards out. So I'll start with this one, the Timo Werner star player. That's very nice. And then we have a Hazabi man in a match. I think that may be a trade. I'm not too sure. Of Frankfurt. We then have Barman. I can't read his name. Sammy Kedira? No, I think it's his brother, though. Remy Kedira of Augsburg. Akanji. I'm guessing Bundesliga 2. Yes, the Hamburg goalkeeper. Hoffman. Mim. And Alario. So I think I'll only read out names of cards I know, just so we can speed it up as well. Yes. So, carrying it on. So, they're decent packs, guys. I got this box for £48 off Topps.com. I couldn't get a just a club card in this pack, the Wolfsburg one. I tried to get a advent calendar today, but it sold out, so that's kind of annoying. I had to get settled for 3 multi-packs. Boom. And these two boys, one of them being Pavard of Bayern. Was he in France originally? No, he's from France, and I think he's at Stuttgart. Come on, we just want to see that Leipzig 100 club. But instead, we're seeing a trade, a Kalou man in a match. Not too happy with that one. Rebic there, star player. You know what their base are like. Oh, that's different. That is the whistle. So I'm guessing it's a referee card. Right, so come on, let's get that one more 100 club. I beg of thee. Not in this pack. We just get the Augsburg logo. And the rest is, yep, base. Lucas Hernandez, centre back in FIFA. Does he play centre back now in real life? Remember him originally being a left back. And your base concludes with Schlutz. Or maybe Stindl. I think it was Stindl. So, we're getting a bit busy here. So, I might have to litter a bit on my flow. So, yeah, the only 100 club we're missing is Poulsen. So, who knows? We might not get him. We might. In this pack, we get a nice one in the match, though. We get Kevin Volland there. I do like that one. And then, very nice. Yep, very nice pack. For me, we get the Lewandowski star player, and we'll go through the base as per. Some of them are quite stuck together. Oh, that's the first time I think I flipped it around and it's not been a Bundesliga 2 player. And Luckman, I think he's on loan for Everton. in Germany. A lot of the English players now playing in Germany, particularly the young ones. So it's another trade man in a match. We get the Schoff man of the match of Schalke, Dortmund logo, that's a need. And continuing on with the base. Yeah, that's Harrit. Yeah, I think he's supposed to get a limited edition as well. I've not got my limited edition yet. It wouldn't be a pack opening without Bender. So, hopefully we get a limited edition. I think you do. I think there's one guaranteed. Who were they? I looked it up. I know there was one or two I wanted, though. I think there was more I wanted than I didn't. Limited edition-wise. And we're only on 5 minutes, so I reckon we'll have time. We have a Borussia Dortmund midfielder. Jadon Sancho, 101 for the second time in this box and the third time in total. That's a bit weird, isn't it? So maybe we're not going to get the 100 club we wanted. So we have Havertz, the injury card. That's the rest of the base. Volans base there. So I don't understand that. How have I got so many Jadons? But I'm not going to complain because it's the 101. If you want one of them in trade, you're going to want the 101. So, two more left on this pile, and yeah, I think we can get to the other two at tandem. So this pack's actually just the base pack. Well, you just get a star player, and then you rest of your base. I don't think they deserve to be shown. No, we got Piszczek. Piszczek's the best one. So, moving swiftly on, we'll get into pack number 10 of 20. And this is just a club logo pack. So we have the Mainz logo. Then have Castells, Rice, Sule. I don't know why I'm reading out the base all of a sudden again. Very stuck together there. We'll read out good old Neuer. And then we'll quick sell their rest. And Bram. So that's the first 10 opening. We didn't do too bad. We got 200 clubs. Unfortunately, the exact same 200 clubs I pulled in my multi-pack and blister pack bid, if I'm correct. And let's get into these final 10. Is it the 10? Yep, let's just hope we have a Saving Grace limited edition. Actually a chore flipping all the cards over. So we have the man of the match of Polter of Union Berlin. I can't even begin to pronounce that keeper's name. Noel. And then we'll go carrying on with the base. Was that Pladenhart? I think I've had him a few times. Berkey there. Dortmund's keeper. And Karabakh of Schalke. Oh, Wendell. Wendell as well. I don't know where I can put all these cards. Maybe in the box. Maybe in the box. That could be a good idea. Yes. It turned out to be quite the idea, indeed. Sorry about this clean up, guys. Just pray for me when I have to clean the floor with all these packs. And there we go. So, carrying on. I am sorry about that. We are 8 minutes and 42 seconds in, so I'm guessing it's a bit further for you guys with the intro. It's quick maths. Fingerbossen's star player, I've seen that before. Schonlau, man of the match from the team. I think I don't know the team, there's the same team there. Mario Götze, former World Cup goal scorer. Final goal scorer, sorry. And Ginter. Got his limited edition duplicate now. When I got this box, I also ordered a blister. And yes, this was the only limited edition I had from the blisters. So again, just a logo pack, and it's a logo we already have. So, you know, not the best box, to be honest with you, if I don't get the final 100 club I want. Wreckage there, I think he used to be a City. And Sancho's base again. Don't know if I pulled that in this video, actually. Might be down for. So, carrying on. Still not seeing our limited edition. Nope. Not in this pack either, I don't believe. We have the star player of Kramaric of Hoffenheim. And, yep, just a load of base. The match stat logo. And yeah, more boring stuff. Auburn.
This isn't morbid. I was going to try and rhyme there, but there was no way. This pack we have a Cologne player, and that is Horn. Man of the match there. Pack him almost every day on FIFA. No exception in the match stats, I see. The RB Leipzig logo and the base. Oh, is that a... Yeah, it was Alfonso Davies, the Canadian youngster. And Kingsley Coman. A little highlight there for you. How many have we got left? And we've got time. Yeah, we have. We've got five, so we're 3/4 of the way through. Oh, we've got a Dortmund forward. Could be something good. Nope, it's a star player, clearly. Yep, we have the Marco Reus star player. Top form card. And the rest of the base. Oh, I have done it quick time, man. I have done okay. One, just under one every minute. Might be a bit slow, actually. I might have failed you. Let me know in the comments below. Have I failed you? In this pack, we have some of a logo. Frankfurt logo. A second league player. And the rest of the base. Schrodel. Another second league player here. I do like how they've added the second league. They never did that for England. They did the separate championship editions, but never added them. I think they do it in Scotland as well, have the second division. But yeah, so we start this battle with Wolfsburg forward, and it's a man in a match of William, so I can't believe I didn't get the 100 club I needed. Hopefully I get him in the, what do you call it? Multi-packs, the hood. Hamburg, so yeah, it's almost always a relegated team. And that is Aaron Hunt. Doesn't sound like a German name, but you know. Delaney. So, final two packs. The limited edition surely got to be in one of these. I mean, come on. It's not in this one, so it must be in the last pack. If it's not, I've been ripped off. By Munchen. And the base. Yes, right. So, come on. Come on. Have our limited in. You got to. If you don't, I'll take it to court. It may not have our limited edition in, but it has a Leipzig forward. And I think that's what the 100 club I need is. So, let's go. Oh, we have a... Yeah, it's a very funky pack, this one. What the hell? Oh, no, it's been me. I opened it completely wrong. I'm so really sorry. But, is it a limited edition or a 100 club? Okay, final packing, we get the final 100 club, but I am very angry there was no limited edition in the box. You've seen me open 20 here, the 16 off camera, so there's no way I can prove it, so there's no way I'm getting my limited edition in a refund fashion, but yeah, I did not get a limited edition. I got the Somme 100 club off camera, I got another Sancho, and a few other matches, but no limited edition. So, once again, Topps manages to screw me over. But yeah, they also had a silver lining. The very last card I pulled was the one I wanted. So yeah, I hope you enjoyed it. I'm sorry I was a bit fast and not talkative. I just wanted to get the card showing for you. And we're only on 14 minutes, probably are for you. So trading cards and more, saying peace.